For everything there's a price. That's what you're saying. You have to pay for everything. It's like this. Right now, my left foot is here. My right foot is here. If my right foot wants to go here, it has to equate that space. Isn't it so? Yes or no? No, no, I want to be here also, but I want to put my foot here. Is it possible? No. So, now I can, if I do it joyfully, I don't think this is a price. If I do it with pain, every step is a price, isn't it? See, right now it's mango season. What the hell am I doing in Toronto? 3 months in a year in India, there's only one religion called mango. But we are soaked in mangoes. In a mango season, what am I doing in Toronto? What a price to pay. So anything that you do willingly, you will not think it's a price. Anything that you do unwillingly is a price. Okay. So it's up to you whether you want to conduct your life willingly or unwillingly. Anything that happens to you willingly feels like heaven. The same thing if it happens to you unwillingly feels like hell. This is it, son? Yes? This is a choice you have. Either you make every breath, every beat of your heart a willing process or an unwilling process. If you make it unwilling, everything will be suffering. If you make it willing, everything is fantastic. So don't think of price. There is no price. Life, there's no time to pay price in this life. Because life is just a certain arrangement of life and time and energy. Energy you can manage. Time is ticking away, isn't it? Whether you like it or you don't like it, you're happy, you're unhappy, you're awake, you're asleep, it's ticking away, isn't it? Energies you can conserve, you can rest and become more active the next moment. All these things you can do, you can play with energy. Time is just ticking away. No time to look back and pay price. Look ahead and do what you can do.